changes in sentence or in tense or in subject. See first example, I play chess. Then second, Sonu plays chess. Third, Sonu and I played chess yesterday. Fourth one, we shall play chess tomorrow. Two verbs, then ing verbs and ed verbs. Now first